Hello, I'm Allison, and I'm here reporting with YSTV outside Central Hall tonight for your Kesey's very first big event of the year, which is Comedy Night. Let's go chat to some people. So, you're here at Comedy Night. How are you finding it so far?
It's so great. Good.
I love it. Yeah, I like it very much. And those comedians, they appear to be very confident. And this is my very first time to join an English talk show. So it's a very good start.
It's such a blast. I actually just messaged the second comedian to say that I've never laughed so much in my life. I just had to tell her that. It was phenomenal.
Is there a favorite act?
Definitely Helen, because I already knew her, and she's just, the energy she brings is amazing.
She loved talking about how she's a Disney adult, and that was hilarious. Just her experiences at the parks, and oh, it was great. It makes me want to go to Disney now.
I thought the first act, Priya Hall, was also amazing.
I also loved Priya. I've loved both of them. I loved Priya as well. I loved her material.
During the show just now, you interacted with the comedians a bit, didn't you?
Yeah. They told us, you should laugh at everything. And I was like, ha, 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 yeah.
How do you think that your crowd is finding tonight's Comedy Night then?
They seem to be laughing a lot. I heard some enormous snorts and giggles from the audience. It's been really sweet, to be honest. Yeah, I think everyone's just having a nice time together.
During the act just now, Helen actually mentioned you.
Yeah.
So, and said you messaged her before the show.
Yeah.
So what was that about?
It's because she has a podcast and I listen to it religiously, and there's this thing where everyone always brings gifts to her shows, and I was like, I feel like I should at least try. And I was like, let me text her and try and see if I can send something backstage. Yeah.
How are you finding York so far then?
It's great.
Really good. I'm liking it as well.
The vibes are very busy, yeah. Today we've been doing welcome talks all day, and in between we've had 10-minute slots to get actual work done and to make sure we're prepared for the next day. So it's crazy. But Welcome Week seems to be going well. People seem to be having a nice time, I hope.
Out of all the Welcome Week events that are going on, is there one that you're looking forward to most?
This one and the Viking raid.
Yeah, the Viking raid.
The Viking raid is going to be good.
Actually, it's good.
We also did, in my college, we had dog petting, and we're going to have a petting zoo, which is amazing. So those are good too.
My college had karaoke last night, which is why my voice sounds absolutely horrible.
Are you looking forward to the next act? Any expectations?
No expectations. I think it's just going to get bigger and better is what I've heard. I don't know anything about any of these comedians going into this. So I was like, oh, I'll just go watch some comedy. And yeah, I think it'll be good. I don't think I'll be disappointed that I stayed for the entire thing.
Well, that has been Comedy Night 2024. It has been very funny, and I believe all the audience would agree with us from everyone we've spoken to. And yeah, we look forward to all the rest of the events during Welcome Week 2024.